house. So what I'm going to attempt to do is just epoxy.
Can you see the inside? Let's go ahead and go inside. And of course, before we do, you know,
gotta keep you guessing on what's all going on here. But
it's so beautiful.
But just to live in somewhere so bright.
My dad, my nephew, they have all been fantastic in helping Tim and I get back out there. Hope you're having a great Sunday. In the spring, to pulling weeds, to picking up sticks. So whenever you come over, please, you have to do that. That brings me so much joy, that little change. More to come when more exciting things happen.
I've easily done between, we're estimating 100 and 150 buckets that we have taken.
Cottage fans, it is Saturday, December 3rd. Today,